Past 4 years, the Reich has been forced to spend an enormous amount of manpower and equipment hunting down escaping prisoners of war.
At least it's rather nice to know you're wanted, isn't it?
For us, it is not a matter for levity. There will be no escapes from this camp.
It is the sworn duty of all officers to try to escape. If they can't, it is their sworn duty to cause the enemy to use an inordinate number of troops to guard them.
The men under your authority have been most successful at this. This man, MacDonald, caught in Senua, escaped, recaptured, or Flight Lieutenant Sedgwick, 4 escapes. Squadron leader Roger Bartlett, 11 escape attempts. Hendley, the American, 5. He even tried to jump out of the truck coming here. The list is almost endless. One man here, Captain Virgil Hills, has made 17 attempted escapes, and so on. This is close to insanity, and it must stop!
Quite. Do you expect officers to forget their duty?
No. It is precisely because we expect the opposite that we have brought you here. This is a new camp. We have, in effect, put all of our rotten eggs in one basket, and we intend to watch this basket carefully. Give up your foolish escape attempts, and with a little intelligent cooperation, we can all sit out the war as comfortably as possible.
Well, well, the goons think they have it all figured out, hmm? Bringing all the troublesome escapees into one camp must have seemed like a good way to control the problem. Or not. You see, we have a plan. An escape plan, that is, and an outstanding group of gentlemen to carry it out. The first officer is a Scottish chap called MacDonald, a good sort, RAF pilot, a good leader of men. Gets on well with the lads here. I think he'll be valuable to us. Especially when you consider his bravado when that bombing raid got into a spot of bother over Germany.
Everyone! Come in! Bail out! Stay steady,
Welcome to Dulag Luft 10, Herr MacDonald. The rules here are simple. It is forbidden to be outside your hut during the night. Violation of this rule will result in your suppression and arrest. Carrying a weapon, attacking a guard, or stepping into the warning wire is both forbidden and fatal. Violation will result in you being shot. The senior British officer here is Group Captain John Rose. He has been authorized by myself to inform you of any other pertinent information. That is all.
Hello, I'm John Rose, the senior British officer. You must be MacDonald. Where did the Jerrys bag you?
We were over Berlin. The flak was so dense you could almost walk on it. We were hit very hard.
Terribly bad show, old chap. Luckily, we have a good escape organization here, so you won't have to stay long. Use it to locate and speak to the camp's Big X. He's coordinating all of the camp escape activity. Our Big X here is George Alexander in Hut 2. Look out for the guards when you go outside the hut.
Thanks very much. Excuse me, I'm looking for the Big X.
Well, you found him. I'm George Alexander, the Big X here in Dulag Luft 10. I bet you're eager to escape. First, we need to get you a pass. Jimmy here will help you.
Thanks very much.
Hello, Mac. I'm Jimmy James, the camp forger. In order to escape, you'll need a German pass. Now, I can make you one, but I'll need a sample from the goons. I need to check the size of the Eagle insignia. If you could borrow one from the guard hut, that would be splendid.
I'll see what I can do.
I'm Pyotr Kropotkin, the tunneler.
Confiscated my cricket bat.
What?
They should have stopped Hitler in Spain in 36. My mother always says, don't mistake being out of the cage for being free.
Let's see that pass. Small eagle insignia. Good. You'd better get this back to where you got it as soon as possible.
I need your help. I need a shovel. I broke the other one. The goons were clearing snow by the second gate. Try looking there. I'll be down in the tunnel when you're done. I need more wood to finish the tunnel. There is some wood in the woodshed outside. Take this key that I stole from
the goons. Someone's coming!
This hut is going to be searched. You will cooperate. Everybody must remain where they are.
You're doing a good job. Keep at it, Mac.
Soon have the tunnel ready. Make sure you get the forged pass from Jimmy.
Here's your forged pass. Good luck with your escape.
Knock!
Herr MacDonald, a good attempt, but it would seem you have much to learn about escaping.
If you get caught trying to escape by the goons, they'll transfer you to the castle. From there, escape is damn difficult. Security is tight with searchlights, guards, and even a Gestapo detachment. Assuming you can get out of your cell, there is only one way out that we can think of. You'll need to get onto the battlements and slide down the telegraph wire. No one has ever done it, but it may be possible with the right equipment.
Hello, I'm Jerry.
Damn, the hacksaw blade has snapped. Do you want me to distract the guard?
I'm ready.
Here goes.
What is it?
I demand that an officer sees me immediately. My ankle has gone... It's sipping green pus. I demand... I'm an officer. I don't expect to be treated in this way. I'm sure if one of your chaps was in our country, we wouldn't treat you in quite the same way. I mean, it's disgraceful. It really is.
You're wasting my time.
Thank you.
Sorry, I can't seem to find it.
Attention! All Gestapo and German officers report to the officers' mess.
Sound the alarm!
Shoot him!
Once on the mountainside, things will be tough. The area is crawling with guards and is swept by searchlights. With no ID papers, getting out of the area will be difficult. So look for a weapon. This should distract the goons at the main obstacle between you and freedom.
Inform all units of the escape of Herr MacDonald. They're to be on the lookout for anyone acting suspiciously. It's likely that MacDonald is wearing a German uniform.
Yes, sir.
What is it? If you don't answer, I'll have you arrested for insubordination.
There has been a power failure at the castle. They were just checking that the searchlights were still working.
Good. Carry on then.
many routes out of Germany. Stowaway across the North Sea, through France and into Spain, or my current plan is to head south for the Swiss border.
So that brings us to another chap in our motley group. This officer goes by the name of Sedgwick, and he's one of those Aussie types. Loud, likes his beer. Like MacDonald, he was also shot down over enemy territory. Got into a bit of a sticky wicket when he was unable to destroy a highly secret code book before he bailed out of his aircraft.
Get to the bomber and destroy the code book before Jerry recovers it.
Keep up the pace, men. Our orders are to be the first to search the British bomber for intelligence. Hands up! You have been a most troublesome quarry to catch. There is a place we have built for prisoners like you. In there you will no longer be any trouble. Come with me.
The third gentleman of our group is an American by the name of Hiltz. Doesn't talk much, Hiltz, but he's a real man of action and a constant thorn in the side of the Germans. He came to us from a camp near Koblenz, where he made an ingenious escape attempt of his own.
Now, I know you normally work alone, Hiltz, but Flying Officer Sween was due to blitz out tonight through the tunnel. The problem is, he's in the cooler with the only copy of the German army stamp we have.
Hi, Hiltz. Here's the stamp. Take it to Strawler. He'll know what to do with it.
Well done, old chap. I'll soon have your pass ready. Now you'll need to get a map to find the truck depot. There is one in the commandant's office. A distraction to help you. He's waiting.
Okay, ready when you are.
Yeah.
It's a Tipperary, it's a long way to go. It's a long way to Tipperary,
you're
the sweetest girl I know. Goodbye, Piccadilly. Long, long way to Tipperary, but my heart's right there. It's a long way to
noise, or you will be arrested!
It's a long way to go.
Sound the alarm!
Ah, Hiltz, did you get the map? Here's your pass. You'll have no trouble getting past the truck depot guards with this. The tunnel entrance is in Hut.
The tunnel is now ready for use.
I'll go first. Wait here till I call you.
What is that?
Sounds like trouble. I was saving this for myself, but take this trowel. You should be able to dig him free with this.
I understand you're heading for the truck depot.
Yeah.
I'm heading in the other direction, so thanks for all your help and good luck!
Once out of the camp, you're on your own. The map you've obtained shows the location of a truck depot. Steal a truck from there. To complete the infiltration of the depot, find a uniform to go with your forged pass. Good luck.
back from the vehicle and present your transfer orders.
I haven't seen Berlin yet, from the ground or from the air, and I plan on doing both before the war's over.
Two of the escapers have got a real challenge ahead of them. Hendley, a swish American airman and a highly talented pickpocket, has volunteered to escape with a forger named Blythe. The only trouble is that Blythe is as blind as a bat. Hendley is certainly going to have his work cut out.
No doubt you've heard the immortal words of our new commandant. Devote your energies to things other than escape and sit out the war as comfortably as possible. Well, that's exactly what we're going to do. We're going to devote our energy to sports and gardening, all the cultural pursuits. In fact, we're going to put the goons to sleep. Meanwhile, we dig. There'll be three tunnels. We'll call them Tom, Dick, and Harry. Tom goes east from 105. Dick goes north from the kitchen, and Harry goes out parallel to Tom from 104. Willie, you and Danny will be tunnel kings. Sedgwick, manufacture. Mac, of course, will take care of intelligence. Hendley, we haven't met. Scrounger, I'll meet all of you in turn and we'll pound out the details. Well, gentlemen, I got you all together because I'm going to march you all through the gate.
Through the gate? Just walking down the road?
We don't want to be too clever. Too little escape activity, and the goons will think something big is up. MacDonald, disguised as a goon, is going to escort you two out to the delousing camp. En route, you can make a break for it. Now, Mac, there is a lot to do, so move fast. Good luck, old chap. You need to recover the uniform from under Hut 110.
Right you are, Roger. I am due in the Commandant's office, but I left my gate pass in my other uniform.
Okay, then, you may pass. But just this once.
Thank you.
Everything seems to be in order. Please move along.
I need to recover the pocket knife that Hendley hid under the Commandant's hut. A good idea for me to cut the phone wire. It should keep the Jerrys confused.
Next, I need to get a permit, then sneak into the Commandant's hut to get it stamped.
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Not me. I just transferred in from the Eastern Front.
Thank you.
All present and correct. You're dismissed.
So, you are going to escort us out of the camp and past the checkpoint, yes?
Yes. Then I'll return to steal a few more things we need.
Please proceed through.
Wait, I just need to ring to confirm your orders. Hello? Hello? Ah, new technology. It never seems to work. Okay. Well, it all seems to be in order. You may proceed.
Attention! Commandant's inspection!
Crikey, Mac, if the Commandant sees us, we'll be busted. We're going to run for it.
Okay, good luck then.
Hide! Escape! After them! This checkpoint is now closed.
Now I need to get a train timetable. While doing this, I must not be seen by the Commandant. I'd better get back into the camp with these.
Your papers, please.
Morning, Hiltz.
Uh-oh. Well, if you're here to find out if I'm going out again, I am.
Hiltz, it's possible, of course, for one man to get out through the wire, even get away. But there are, in fact, a considerable number of people besides yourself in this camp who are trying to escape.
I appreciate that.
Something's coming. I can feel it, and it's coming right around the corner at me, Squadron Leader.
We have maps of Germany, general maps, that is. In fact, we have all the information we need for the escape routes out of Germany. But what we do not have
is a clear idea of what's 500 yards beyond those trees.
Right. We must know the exact position of the local town. We want to know where we hit the main roads, where they've got their military roadblocks, and most important of all, we've got to know how to get from here to the railway station.
How many are you taking out?
250.
250?
Yes.
You're crazy. You ought to be locked up. You too. 250 guys just walking down the road just like that.
Good to have you on board, Hiltz. To get outside the camp, get to Hut 112 and collect some wire cutters. Mac tells me you've discovered a blind spot out on the wire. That should be very useful. We're all counting on you. Sedgwick is waiting for you with some wire cutters in Hut 112. Best jump to it, old boy.
Hi, Hilt. I should have some wire cutters for you in here.
The goons are coming! Quick, I'll hide my tools. You cover up the hiding places. Quick, push the furniture hiding places. Wait until the goons have calmed down, then I'll help you out.
This hut is going to be searched. You will cooperate. Everybody must remain where they are.
Behind the larger shelving unit is a pair of wire cutters just for you, mate. Shall I put them on your tab? To escape from the camp, you'll need to find a blind spot, somewhere the searchlights don't cover. Cut the fence there.
I didn't think they'd catch him so soon.
Cooler.
Hills, welcome home.
He wasn't caught.
Thank you.
Hi, Hiltz. Welcome back. It's going to be tonight. Are you ready?
Yeah. Bartlett, you're 20 feet short.
What do you mean, 20 feet short?
You're 20 feet short of the woods. The hole is right here in the open. The guard is between us and the lights.
We could postpone it till we dig to the trees.
All the documents are dated today. It's now or never.
One chance. When the guard goes to the far end of the compound, you might be able to move your men out. I think I can make it to the woods, set up a signal when you're clear.
What about the goon towers?
That's a chance you're going to have to take, but they're going to be watching the compound, not the woods.
Mac, pass the word. Send down 30 feet of rope.
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 Big X has requested 30 foot of rope. You'll need to get into the Vorlaga and grab the rope from there. There is a distraction ready to help you. We're all counting on you.
Please, Willie, leave me alone.
I managed to borrow the key for the Vorlager last week, and Blythe made a copy.
How did you manage that?
Since I was a boy, I've hated
Come on, Sedgwick.
And
We're all counting
metal
on
metal rooms, closets.
Danny, you've dug over 17 tunnels.
Hello, Sedgwick. Feeling a little nervous? Do you want me to begin the distraction?
Okay, go now.
Hey, hey,
is somebody there?
Is in the Harper Hall, in the day, sharp the off when he won.
Gotta get out of here with the lights sweeping the gate. I need to take out the lights by disabling the generator. Looks like a Type 14 generator setup. That means I need to disable the two transformers and also disable the control panel. Thank you.
Good work, Sedgwick. Better get down the tunnel and get the rope to Roger.
Say one ticket to Essling.
Come along, Sedgwick. Let's keep it moving.
Use the second trolley to get to Roger with the rope.
Yes, and good show, Sedgwick.
Look out for the searchlights and the guards up there.
One length of rope.
Hiltz here is going to get outside and set up a rope signal system. Are you ready, Hiltz? There is a small clump of bushes a few yards from the tunnel entrance. Head for them. Looks like he succeeded. When he triggers the signal, you'll be ready to go, Sedgwick.
Okay, go now.
Right. You'd better get out of here. I'll stay and pass the instructions on to the next lot. Good luck.
Hendley, as I can't see much, you're going to have to tell me when to move, when to stop, and when to duck.
Time to go.
Okay.
Thank you. Did you board at Essenbach? Thank you.
I didn't slip at all last...
Wait here. I'll come back for you.
Okay.
Yes, sir. We'll cooperate in every way possible.
Attention! Have ID papers and tickets ready?
It's a worrying time.
There are British people loose in our area.
How are you?
I hear the police are looking for escaped prisoners.
May I see your identification?
I have it here somewhere.
May I see your ticket?
I have...
Here it is.
I didn't sleep at all last night.
May I see your ticket?
How was your mother? I didn't sleep at all last night. Oh, what a busy day it's going to be. I'm running late. I am hoping to make a cake today. I didn't sleep at all last night. The streets seem quiet. How was your mother? I hear over 100 of them have escaped. I hear the police are looking for escaped prisoners. The streets seem quiet.
I'll volunteer to help the police.
You don't know
don't
us.
Don't talk to us. Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
To jump.
All right.
I'll say when.
I'd prefer you just to give me a good firm push.
What do you suggest, Roger? You must get outside to meet our contact. You need to get through the military area of the train station, through into the civilian area, and then outside. We must not be late meeting our contact, or we will lose this window of opportunity.
I'll give it my best shot.
How is your brother?
He's getting better. What's the latest news?
Have you heard that a large number of prisoners of war have escaped?
No. From where?
That camp in Sargon.
Thank you.
2 single tickets to Ebersbach, please.
6 Reichsmarks, please. Thank you. Have a pleasant journey.
What are you doing?
One moment, please.
Okay, Blythe. Not far to go now.
Ah, good.
Now, if we can steal a plane, we can fly to Switzerland and be home before you know it.
Splendid. Lead on, old chap.
I'm just going to slow you down. Find somewhere to hide me.
Okay, Blythe. Time to go.
Okay.
They're broken.
If only Sedgwick was here, he'd fix them.
Wait here. I'll come back for you.
Okay.
This damn fog is dreadful. When is this fog going to lift?
Ausweis bitte. Ah, Français.
Jawohl.
Commerçant?
Mais oui. Parlez-vous français?
Un peu.
Votre accent est très bon.
Je l'ai étudié à l'école supérieure.
Merci.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Run! Split up!
What are you doing in here?
I am an inspector.
Sorry, please carry on.
people loose in our area.
I didn't slip at all.
You, you're an escaped English prisoner.
Me? English? Don't be silly. I'm German.
You may proceed.
It's a swell, eh? Et voilà, messieurs, les trois films.
Merci.
Un, deux, trois, et voilà l'autre qu'on a dit.
Merci.
Monsieur.
Oui.
Téléphone.
Pour moi.
Oui, monsieur, par ici.
Merci. Allô? Allô?
I'm a British officer. I've just escaped from a prisoner of war camp in Germany. I'm trying to make my way into Spain. Can you help me?
I know someone who can.
Bloody good. Hello, I'm Sedgwick. I understand you can help me.
Oui, the Resistance will help you escape into Spain. But first, we need your help. We are planning to ambush a German convoy. I shall obtain a detonator. I need you to steal the other equipment we need. Up ahead is a bridge that the Germans are repairing. There you need to meet with Anton, one of our contacts. He will guide you from there.
Okay.
Bonne chance.
Comrade, for the ambush that is planned, we will need equipment. Now, we have some workers' clothing to disguise you. Return here with the disguise.
Oh!
Come here and fix this.
Oui, monsieur.
When you're ready, board the train and I will signal for it to leave.
Ayrton! Shoot to kill!
We have heard that a Bosch officer will be traveling to Eudes-sur-Seine. He is carrying a dossier with him, containing the names of Resistance double agents. We must capture this dossier or many lives will be lost. We will rendezvous in the barn. After you jump from the time. Au revoir.
Keep your hands up. I will not hesitate to shoot. Keep your hands up. I will not hesitate to shoot terrorists such as...
Merci. We were caught off guard. We must act quickly, before the convoy arrives. We must recover the detonator, or the ambush will fail.
plant the explosive on the bridge. Get to the ruined building that overlooks the bridge and set up the detonator. Whatever you do, don't destroy the dossier, or lives will be lost.
you get a chance, steal a motorbike. There are dispatch riders rushing all over Germany. Find a way to stop one and take his bike. Remember, if you get a chance to cross the border, take it. No matter what else is going on, getting across the border must be your number one goal.
Thank you. out! Over this range, then we've got it made.
My friend, the Germans have left and we are free to depart. In an hour or so, we will rendezvous with a fishing trawler who will then take you home to Great Britain.
You see?
Yes, it's through here. Goodbye. Good luck.
I am your guide, Signor.
Spain?
España.
Bloody good.